Do you want to live an adventure with me in the Czech woods and to learn a little bit of vocabulary in English? So come on, guys, follow me. The first thing that I found were these giant insects, a cockroach and an ant crawling on the wood. But after that, I tried to be a very, very brave person and tried to keep my balance, but I have to tell you that it was more difficult than it looked. After that, I saw this beautiful ancient tree and its bark. This is a bat, and I think it's so cute because then it starts growing and blossoming, and the leaves start showing up. Then the leaves that show up are wrinkled and creased. After that, I tried to believe that I am Xena, the warrior princess, or Indiana Jones, I don't know. But I had a lot of fun. I had a blast. I'm like a kid, right? Okay, if you are enjoying this trip with me, this little adventure in the woods, so we have to keep on going and check this map here because I don't know if we are lost, I have to admit. So, okay, I'm gonna continue, so come on, guys. And can you show me the way, please? This is called moss, like kid moss, and it was so soft. After that, I saw a bird chirping and flying away. A shining stream leading up to a pond, a magical and mysterious pond. This board shows the real size of different birds, starting from the smallest, that is a swallow, to the biggest, that is an eagle. Amazing, right? And again, here I am. I couldn't resist it. I couldn't help it because I love games. And here we had a family of mice living in a factory, and they have to try to find food and survive. Also, it is very typical to find bird houses that are many times built by children. Here you can see some logs or trees that have been chopped off, and probably they will be used for fire or for building houses, who knows what, but it's such a pity because they were huge and beautiful trees. Did you know that the male ducks are extremely colorful, whereas the female ones, like this one here, are brownish? I guess they are trying to find some food under the leaves. What they did after that was to plunge into the water, and I guess they wanted to relax. Right after, I found this teepee, this little structure, and I guess it was made by children, because I have to tell you, it is very typical here that children go on excursions with their schoolmates to interact with nature, to learn from animals, from the woods, from the trees, and I think that's such a good idea. Take note, teachers in Spain, wink wink. I don't know you, but me personally, I love to wind down when I'm stressed, or even when I'm not stressed, I love to wind down in the woods because they are so peaceful, so spiritual. I love them. And to put an end to this adventure that we have embarked on, guys, together, I had to do a little bit of monkey business, of course. This building is for children, I guess, but you know, I am a child at heart, and I have to do these things. I feel compelled to do it because, you know, life would be so boring if we just did what we are supposed to do, don't you think? So, well, okay, here we have the slide. That's the best part. Okay, guys, so thank you for watching. See you soon. Bye.